I-ANC ithena ikhupha isimemezelo eThekwini yalitsho yaligandelela yathi leli ligadango elilandelako lokuthuthukisa bomma emkhakheni wezepolitiki.
We are a generation that aims to secure equal rights for women and remove gender discrimination while promoting full equality with men. This is a very crucial day for the ANC.
UDube-Ncube, owabelethelwa kwaMashu, uneziqu ze-master's degree ye-public administration, azithola e-University yaKwaZulu Natal. Usebenze ebandleni lesibethamthetho sesifunda ukusuka ngo-2009, nakaza kukhethwa njengososibhebhe we-ANC. UDube-Ncube ubuye wakhethwa njengosomkhandlu wezombuso ngawo umnyaka lowo, lapho asebenze khona iminyaka elithumi ngaphambi kobana akhethwe njengosomkhandlu wezokuthuthukiswa komnotho nezevakatsho obukelo ngo-2019. Njenganje ungusomkhandlu wezeemali, leso ekusikhundla akhethwele sona ngo-2020. UDube-Ncube usebenze ngaphasi kobundunakulu abane kanti nakemukelwa ukukhethwa kwakhe uthe batsho isifundesi siqalene nemraro eminingi.
And I humbly accept and wish to thank once more and commit really that we will not disappoint the people of KwaZulu-Natal.
UZikalala ukhutshwe njengosihlalo we-ANC nguSibusiso Duma ekhonferensini yokukhetha abahola abatsha besifunda mhlaphanje KwaZulu Natal. Begodu ubhalelo ukuba yingxenye yekomiti ephetheko yesifunda. Ubuholo obutshe ububi ufuna ukuqinisekisa ukuthi uZikalala akakatelelwa ukuthokoza umsebenzi.
Was never pushed to resign but made an offer to us as the leadership which we firstly declined. However, he made much persuasion which compelled this leadership to accede to his decision as our senior and the head of our movement.
UDube-Ncube ulindeleke ukuthi afungiswe esibethamthethweni ekukhambeni kwevekele.